5 and 6, we say that before his throne and from Jesus Christ, who is the faithful witness, the firstborn from the dead, and the ruler of the kings of the earth, to whom who loves us and has freed us from our sins by his blood, and has made us to be a kingdom and priests to serve his God and Father. To him be glory and power forever and ever. Amen. We want to lift the name of our King, who has freed us from all our ills. By his might, by his power, we have become a kingdom. He has saved us from a lot. We have every reason to glorify his name tonight. Oh, let the heavens hear you. Begin to bless the name. Honor the name of the Lord. He is worthy. He is worthy. He is worthy. Amen. You are worthy, oh God. You are worthy, oh God. Tonight we have come before you. We lay down our crown. We prostrate and we lift our hands. Saying, glory and honor be unto your name. You deserve it all. None can be compared to you, oh God. You rule, you rule, you rule. Continue to rule amongst your people. Head of thy church, we bow before you. You alone are worthy. The King of all kings, the Lord of all lords, the mighty one, the ageless one. Hand the rosh and the conda. Dabaroka parente. O pareka tosa paranta. We give glory to you. We give glory to you. Be thou exalted, O God. Kaparanta. Abodini na ra. Mokoto erati. Abodini na ra. Mokoto erati. Oh, abodini na ra. Mokoto. I come before my Lord and King, the one who gave his life for me. Oh, I'll raise the cup now of his name, oh, until the name. Because you alone deserve it. We bow before you tonight and we say, praise be unto your name. Take glory, Father. Take glory, Son. Take glory, Holy Spirit. Amen.